Hi, you're watching Michaela
and Shayna
online,
and we are with
Steve Tom.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys. I've been watching you do these interviews, and you're fantastic.
Thank you.
As we say on Cinco de Mayo, fantastico.
Thank you. And you are an actor?
I am, yeah. That's what I do.
What have you been in recently?
Well, I have a television show that I appear on TNT called Major Crimes. It's kind of a police courtroom drama thing.
Cool.
And I play a judge on that show.
Judge.
Yes, and a lot of people remember a show I had on HBO for a couple of seasons that I did with Will Ferrell called Funny or Die Presents.
Oh, Funny
heard,
or Die.
Funny yeah. or Die, yes. I've heard of Funny or Die, yes.
Yes, yes. And I've done all kinds of television shows like Two and a Half Men and How I Met Your Mother and Modern Family and stuff like that. And I also do a lot of commercials.
Wow.
And movies. Yeah,
you've done definitely a lot.
I have. I've been so lucky.
What have been some of your favorite projects to work on?
Oh, wow. Well, I just finished one on Friday, which was a real thrill for me. I had a ball. It was a series of commercials for a grocery store out on the East Coast called Food Lion. And guess who was in the commercial with me and the other actors?
Will Ferrell.
No. A real lion.
Oh,
I'm not,
lion.
I'm not Whoa. Kidding. It was a lion, a big black-maned African lion.
Whoa.
And his name was Major.
Wow.
Yeah, it was cool. It was definitely one of the best things I've ever done. Most fun, anyway.
Did you get to pet him or anything?
No, unfortunately, Major only likes to be with the one guy that kind of trains him and handles him.
Oh.
So,
What was his role in the commercial?
He is the Food Lion mascot. He's the Food Lion lion. And when everybody's at home kind of wondering what they're going to get when they go out shopping, the Food Lion just appears. And nobody thinks it's unusual that a lion is in their kitchen. But there's the lion, and he tells them, oh, you got to go to Food Lion because we have the best prices. And I'm the voice of the lion.
Oh, cool.
Oh, cool.
What's it like being a lion?
Rigo, if I were king of the forest. Well, you know the rest of that song.
And if you have seen the alpacas today.
I love the alpacas. This is the first time I've been here to see these alpacas, but I want one. I really want one.
So you see yourself owning one in the future?
Yes. I just bought a house in Colorado where I'm going to move in a few years, probably, hopefully. And there are people around me in that area that have alpacas. And so it's kind of something I would kind of like to do, maybe.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, what gets you excited to go to work?
Oh, God, just every day it's something different. I don't have to sit behind a desk or do the same thing every day. Every day I get to meet new people and have new experiences, and just I get to play dress up and pretend every day, and what could be more fun than that?
Yeah.
Right?
And do you have any tips for aspiring actors and actresses?
I do. The one tip that I have that I would tell everybody is do not give up. Don't give up. Just get in line and stay in line, because other people in line with you are going to drop out. They're going to get married, and they're going to give up, and they're going to do other things that come along, and they're going to get discouraged. But you just step up and take their place in line, and do not give up. And with any luck and any talent, you'll wind up toward the head of the line, and that's where you want to be.
All right.
Well, thank you
that's
so
good
much
advice.
For
thank
your
you.
Oh, thank you, guys. It was so much fun.
Thank you.
In celebration of Cinco de Mayo, we have some...
Maracas!
Oh, I love it. So you can celebrate your fiesta. Olé!
Olé!
Olé!